Hello everyone, welcome you all in this session. Myself, Assistant Professor Ripal Gupta from LG School of Law. Today I'm going to discuss on the subject of law of contract, and the topic of discussion is quasi-contract. So what is quasi-contract? Quasi-contract is somewhere it is not express contract but implied contract. Here the parties are not doing any contractual obligation by in expressing or orally or written. But because of certain situation, they fell into one contract. So it creates a contract by some agreements, by some situation, that is quasi-contracts. So it is not intention of the party to create a contract, but contract just formed because of the situations. So in Indian Contract Act, Section 68 to 72 defines the quasi-contract and this provisions related to quasi-contract. So it again, like I said previous, it is not a legal contract in the sense, but it is a fiction of law. By agreement, you create a legal relationship, or under situation, you have to form a contract. So it is kind of implied contract where, because of certain situation, you just have to, agreeing on some point, or you just, emerging of your some obligation, which creates a contract. So it's a creation of contract by performing some agreement. So if at something like that, because of some situation, you make an agreement, that is a quasi contract. So basically, quasi contract is emerged from equity, that you should be just and equitable on your grounds. You cannot take benefit in just unjust way, or you cannot take others' benefit in unjust way. So it says that if you are doing so then you have to pay the compensation to that person. That is about quasi contracts. So if I am taking any benefit which is going to meet you, and I take that by an unjust way, then this creates a legal obligation on me, and that creates a quasi contract. So if anyone's just use the benefits in unjust way, that creates a quasi contract. So now we'll see the definition by Salman and the meaning of the quasi contract from it, where it's derived. So quasi contract derived from the word Roman law. It says that obligatio quasi ex contractu. So it says that it resembles a contract in which law imposes an obligation on one person to perform obligation on certain grounds. So it says that it creates obligation on one person to perform certain obligation. According to Salman, there are certain obligations which are not in truth contractual, in the sense of resting on agreement, but which law treats it is where they are. So here again, it is not a contractual agreement, but because of your act, this you originate or you immerse certain obligation on you. That is a quasi contract. So first example, Mr. XYZ leaves his wristwatch in the place of ABC. Now ABC is under the contractual, quasi contractual liability, that he has to return that wristwatch. He cannot take benefit of that wristwatch and can keep it with him. So this is a quasi contractual liability. So now we'll see the quasi contract through section wise. So now section 68, it says that claim for necessary supply to person incapable of contracting or on his account. So if you are supplying any necessary things which is important for life to any person who is incapable to enter in the account in the contract, or who is incapable for taking that life necessity for himself. First example, I supply certain things to a lunatic person, then I have a right to reimburse that thing from his property. So if I supply any necessary things to that person, when he person may return me it from the reimbursement of his property. That is called the reimburse from any person to whom we are supplying the things which is necessary for him. Now 669. So reimbursement of person paying money due by another in payment of which he is entrusted. So first example, I am interested in certain things or the property of you, which you need to, you have to sell it, and you don't have payment to secure that property, and I pay in bond behalf of you, then I take reimburse from you in that sense. First example, I am interested in the land that you are having, but if any government is taking that land, then by paying that amount on behalf of you, if I secure your land, then I'll take reimburse from you for securing the land. So if Here I am paying some dues on your behalf and for the things I am interested in it, then I take the reimbursement from that property from you. Section 70 says that obligation of person enjoying benefit of non-credit US Act. It says that when you're enjoying certain things, then it is not belongs to you, then you have to pay compensation to that person to him that things belongs. So if the pizza delivery boy delivers pizza in your place instead of mine and that you just ate it all my pizza, then you have to return with the compensation because you enjoy the things. So here, if you are, you take benefit of my things, then you have to give the compensation to me. Now, section 71 of the Act, it says that responsibility of finder of goods. Now, if I find something which is related to you or your property, then it is my duty to take proper care of it and to return it. Section 72 of the Act says that liability of a person to whom money is paid or thing delivered by mistake or under coercion. So, first example, A, B, C are three members. A and B have to pay rupees 100 to Mr. C. Now, A alone has paid rupees 100 to C. And then after some time, because B is unknown about the thing, he again paid 100 rupees to C. But C just did not say anything about him or the payment by A. And C just kept that money with him. So, A over here, that C has to repay 100 rupees back to Mr. B. So, this is again a contract where he is obligation arisen by his action. So these are the provisions related to quasi contract. So we have discussed about the quasi contract and its different obligation, where by doing certain things you are creating a legal obligation for yourself. And the here quasi contract is not a legal contract like you two parties come together in the form of contract. This contract, it originates from your actions or from the situations, then becomes a quasi contract, and here the parties come into obligation to perform something. That is a quasi contract. Thank you.